Cantemo Portal 3.2 features a number of improvements to the search feature thanks to the implementation of a new search API. The updates enable users to create complex queries to fine-tune workflows based on their unique needs. Saved searches can now be refined over time, according to new criteria, including searches which have already been opened. Refining searches has also been made easier, as saved searches now show the user the values of a search. Here, for instance, we're changing a previous saved search with some file metadata values for width and height of the items. We would like to now add a new criteria for language, searching only assets that are in English. Once the new search is done, we can save the search with the new criteria. We are also creating a new search based width and height, but with French as the value for language. And we will save it as a completely new search. These new features make it easier for Rules Engine 3 to act on more or fewer assets without redeploying the rule entirely. With Portal 3.2, you will never have to worry about forgetting to save a search. A new search history page displays a chronological list of all searches performed in the past, even if they were never saved. Another new feature is the ability to easily find other items within Portal with a shared commonality with any given asset. If you are browsing a piece of content and want to find other items, in the same language perhaps, simply click on the metadata field Language, and Portal will generate a list of all assets in that same language. Portal also automatically adds that list to your saved searches. Users can now restrict search options based on selections in previous fields. For example, if you are searching for content featuring Keanu Reeves in Matrix, when you select Matrix as the movie, you will only be able to search for actors that are featured in that movie. The latest update features improved interaction between Portal 3.2 and Cantemo's Rules Engine 3 app. Users are now able to create rules for individual tasks, as well as set a priority level between 5 values of lowest, low, medium, high, or highest. Furthermore, Rules Engine 3 has the added ability of recognizing tasks finished with warning and those without errors, as well as triggering separate actions for the two. For more information on how Cantemo Portal 3.2 can help streamline your workflow, visit www.cantemo.com.